This way. This way. Thank you.
Faith that this is going to be happening today?
No, not at all. I am so ecstatic. Sharon Stone has, she's got to be one of my all-time favorites. I love her. I love her. And I love what she stands for. She is the coolest.
Yes. What does she mean to you? As a feminist or as an empowered citizen?
She seems like a very, very powerful woman, and I love that. I love to see when women take charge and they stand up for what they believe in. That's very important. As a woman of myself in law enforcement, to see other women fight for a cause, that's very important to me. I love it.
Good to meet you. Good to meet you. Officer
Robinson.
My tag broke only over them time five.
Is that what's it? So, now, who are the vehicles? Are these your vehicles?
No, these are the bikes that did the ride for the AIDS. For the conference that's going on for all week, next week. These are some of the riders that rode in from Miami. Okay. And there are a lot more that will be coming from all other states, all over the world, to participate in the conferences that's going on next week.
And it's great that Sharon Stone stopped and recognized the importance of this event.
Yes, yes.
Indeed.
Yes, wonderful.
All right.
Wonderful.
Well, you're going to be the design celeb of the day. That is you, design celeb.
Okay.
And please feel free to send me an email if you can.
Okay.
And I'll make sure you get the clip, okay?
Okay.
And I got some great footage because I was right over top of you. All right? See you soon.
You are beautiful.